A longtime friend of President Obama is breaking his silence about his purchase of a well-known Waimanalo home. It's a story Gina Mangieri and Always Investigating first reported 2 days ago, that the Waimanalo estate, made famous in the TV show Magnum P.I., had been bought by a company tied to Marty Nesbitt, one of President Obama's close friends and a frequent Hawaii golf and travel partner. The Pahonu estate sold for $8.7 million. President Obama has spent every Christmas in Hawaii since he was elected, so this purchase has a lot of people wondering about the president's future plans. Gina Mangieri continues her Always Investigating reports now and joins us to tell us what she's learned from both Nesbitt and the White House. Gina?
Joe, while neighbors and sources familiar with the sale say they've been told Obama will stay at the property, Obama's close friend told me that he, Marty Nesbitt, is the sole investor. And now I'm asking who he'll be having visit or stay at the property.
Marty Nesbitt told me today I bought it and I am the sole purchaser and did not have any partners or co-investors in the transaction. He bought it under entity Waimanalo Paradise LLC, set up last month. The woman signing both the deed and the mortgage is Judy Gramanis, Nesbitt's assistant. She previously worked for Obama fundraiser and current Secretary of Commerce, Penny Pritzker. I asked Nesbitt what the plans are for renovating the aging property, as the mortgage is nearly $1 million more than the sale price of the home, indicating some major reinvestment. He hasn't yet responded on that. Nesbitt has often traveled and golfed with the president, so I asked Nesbitt and the White House, would there be any additional security features in store if Obama plans to visit? A White House press person responded, aside from hoping this leads me to spending some QT with Tom Selleck, we're not going to have anything for you on this because the president is not party to the transaction. Obama has stayed on Kailua Beach over Christmas 6 times as president. I asked the owner of the rental, dubbed the Winter White House, whether Obama has booked there for this Christmas, and he said he could not disclose.
Marty Nesbitt is also head of the Barack Obama Foundation, which is expected to decide soon where to locate the presidential library. Chicago, New York, and Hawaii are in the running. I'll keep you posted on any updates about the Waimanalo home and that library decision. Gina Mangieri, KHON 2 News.